doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Ellie setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it, if you the competitor, you should just pray, cause he is the predator. Ow!
The world champions Los Angeles Lakers opened up the season in a storm, winning 7 out of the first 8 games.
What's up, Chan?
What's going on, man? You all right?
What up? Championship?
Yeah, definitely.
But over the past 3 games, they've lost 2 in a row. And many people are trying to come up with different excuses. Oh, they lost the first one in Denver because it was a second and a back-to-back. They lost Sunday because they don't match up good with Houston. I'm sorry, there's only one reason the Lakers are not doing as well now as they did last year. And that reason is Pau Gasol, the best foreign player in the NBA and one of the best centers in the NBA. And he's the difference maker. Andrew Bynum, very talented center, but he's no Pau Gasol. Now here's the thing, because Pau has been going nonstop for the past 2 years, the Lakers played 82 games. In the NBA, you play more games than any other league in the world. Then the Lakers had about 17 to 18 games in the finals where they lost to the Celtics. Pau then went and played in the Olympics. He came back, played another 82 games with the Lakers, played another about 20 games in the playoffs, won the championship, and went and played in the Eurobasket. Now in Europe, they may not have the skills the NBA players have, but they play a more physical game, and that takes a toll on you. So this injury is part of that because Pau has been going nonstop. Yes, he's a winner and he brought lots of pride to Spain, but you have to take your day job into consideration.
What job is it?
Day job.
But I want to know from you guys, what did the Lakers need to do to prevent going on a losing streak? They haven't lost 3 in a row in the longest time, and even when Pau comes back, he's not going to be the same player right away because it takes time to get into condition as he was before the injury. Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.